Who is MacEwan University School of Continuing Education, and where is Edmonton, Alberta?
MacEwan University was founded by Dr. Grant MacEwan in 1971. It is now the second largest university in Edmonton and the only university in Alberta named after a person. It sees over 15,000 students a year and has six schools and faculties, including arts and science, fine arts and communications, health and community studies, nursing, business, and the School of Continuing Education. The School of Continuing Education is in the heart of downtown in MacEwan's City Center campus. The School of Continuing Education is located in Allard Hall, one of MacEwan's newest buildings. Allard Hall has plenty of study space, state-of-the-art computer labs, science labs, and easy access to the other facilities on campus. The School of Continuing Education focuses on preparatory and postgraduate professional development. Our international programs can be completed in as little as 12 months. Edmonton is the capital city of Alberta, Canada. The Greater Edmonton area has a population of 1.8 million. And the city is known for its long summer days, international festivals, and winter activities. It also has a beautiful river valley for walking, biking, picnics, and more. It is just a few hours' drive to the world-famous Rocky Mountains and is a multicultural city, which is reflected in its food, entertainment, and other activities.